Came under fire on a mission back from Kuwait, headed up to Baghdad. We lost one fuel tanker. He went off the bridge. To lose a comrade, you've lost part of your team. It's like the missing link of a chain. You fall apart for a while, eventually you have to regroup. I feel lucky. There's times that I thought I should have been one of them, but thank God I wasn't. I feel for the families.
Show your support to those who've protected our freedom with Veterans Cash from the West Virginia Lottery.